You can see here another evergreen bagworm kind of hanging off the end of a nice rich branch for it to chew on. Getting nice and fat before going into its cocoon for 4 weeks. No way to tell if this is a male or a female. I'll have to look that up later. They cannot fly, so they aren't incredibly mobile, but somehow they've managed to kill this entire juniper bush. You can see, whew, just how much of it has gone from green to brown. You can see the pods there along the top, especially out on those long branches there.